Security was tight at the Uganda Martyrs Anglican site in Namugongo as pilgrims commemorated the 45 Catholic and Anglican martyrs. There was heavy deployment in and around the site, and everyone had to undergo through security checks before they could access the premises. At exactly 9 a.m., the processions began. These were led by the Namirembe Diocese Brigade Band, backed with the choir. The entourage that comprised bishops, retired bishops, and other clergymen marched from the Uganda Martyrs Museum to the amphitheater where the holy service was celebrated. In attendance were several legislators, politicians, government ministers, and culture leaders, who included, among others, the Chabazinga of Busoga Kingdom, Wilberforce William Nadiope Gabla, the Minister of Energy and Mineral Development, Ruth Nankabira, who represented President Museveni. At 10 a.m., the holy service began, led by the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Samuel Kazimba Mgalu, assisted by other bishops from the organizing cluster.
This blessing be to you now and forevermore. Amen.
The first reading was taken by a blind boy from Martin Nkoyoyo Primary School. He read from the book of Daniel, chapter 3, verses 1 to 30. The second reading was taken from Ephesians chapter 4, verse 1. The chief preacher and Archbishop of the Anglican Church of North America, Most Reverend Foley Beach, thanked the Church of Uganda for strongly opposing acts of homosexuality and other evils in the country. He urged them to always stick to Christian values. Dr. Foley also urged church leaders to be truthful to their followers and always stick to the teachings of the Bible rather than following worldly teachings. He also called upon Christians to repent their sins, turn away from their evil deeds, reconcile with one another, and most importantly, love one another as God loves the church.
I'm walking this way and I repent and I begin to walk this way. Mbade tambura ndalambade ndageno, takati chuse ndageno. Repent means we change our mind and we begin to follow God's way instead of our way.
Ogwerenya, kuchusa endowooza yaffe n'endaba yaffe y'ebintu.
The Archbishop of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Samuel Kazimba Mgalu, thanked Christians for turning up in big numbers and for helping the church accomplish its projects.
Each year, we seek God's grace through your giving and contributions to make Church of Uganda Martyrs site and get better and better. The contributions from all partners, friends and dioceses have led to the completion of phase one, as already mentioned.
Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.